2014 marked a series of the congregation's last events at St. Andrew's Church.